Let me explain. I wrote into the script that Derek likes wrestling purely, and I wrote this 6 months ago knowing that one day we'd have to film a scene where I wrestled Karl and he couldn't argue because it's an acting role.
Right, Derek, that's tight, that.
He can't breathe, look, he's going red.
But you have to let him do it.
You were like a crab that had been captured by an octopus, weren't you? I had them all locked up, with your head near my groin, and I had a wind problem.
Look at the red, and it goes white for a little while. Can you get that? You see that, look?
What are you doing? Right, right, that isn't even funny. You dirty bastard. Fuck off. Fuck, that is, you're disgusting. That isn't even funny, that. That's enough to make me go, that is enough. I'm not doing any more. Fucking hell.
Oh, you're right, we shouldn't have done it after lunch.